Welcome back to this playthrough for Neutopia 2. In this video, we're going to go into the desert and see if we can find another labyrinth this time around. I did take on Salamander and Zorbon again and to get the no-hit achievements, which I was able to achieve. That's why I have both my healing potions this time around. Well, actually, you need to select the lightning wand. Many save states were used, especially against Zorbon. I can admit it. Now that I think about it. No, there wasn't another exit from the town. I'm guessing whenever I beat this this labyrinth and the boss here, that should give me all of my health, all 16 hearts, I should say. How I did not get hit just then, but I'm okay with that. Running south, is it? Okay, let's go look over here. Oh. No labyrinth here, but there are four strange statues. Okay. That can't be true. All right, and I think I've already been over here, right? Yep. Okay. Love how it can't keep up with all the crap on the screen. Oh, these guys again. Really can't keep up with this. I thought you said there was no labyrinth. You lied. Halitosis. Think about this, but really, that's just great. Oh, that takes him out too, huh? Interesting. Oh, that's quite helpful. We'll see if there's something I missed up here. Oh, there's something to bomb there too. I think. Hmm. pretty much nothing. Okay, well, I guess we found the entrance to the labyrinth. Kill these guys. Let's see what else we missed. Okay, we can't get over there yet. Maybe. We'll see. No, that was the monk. I don't think we can get into Dirt's pyramid just yet. Alright, obviously I have everything except for the gold armor. And I'm missing one of those medallions, right? Yep. Alright, so basically, the way I understand this is this is the way to Dearth's Labyrinth. So, kind of a waste of time for me to go that way currently then. Alright, well, that's fine. We have discovered the next labyrinth. The one they said was not a labyrinth, but it looks like it truly is one. And then basically, yeah, we just need to get through it, and we'll have the gold armor and the final medallion, the green medallion, needed to open up the way into the final boss, the final labyrinth of the game. But while I work my way back there, I'll basically just go ahead and say thank you very much for watching this video. And I will see you all in the next one, in which we take on the seventh and next to last labyrinth of the game. So I'll see you then. Take care.